Evening.
Welcome.
Some tenderfoot drew his iron on, shot the damn dirt, and ran.
Man, this place goes from bad to worse.
Sure enough.
Here they're trying to reform the savages. Make them pretty and kind.
So!
I'm gonna eat well today.
Thank you. Might be fresh stock in the morning.
Hello again. Oh, it's, you.
Yes, it is. Last time I checked.
I really don't need any more trouble.
I didn't come to make any. I was just protecting a lady.
Well, all behind us now, I suppose. So what is it you need? A bath, perhaps?
You wanna fight? You wanna fight? I'll fight! No, I give up. How could I be worse than this? Oh,
Oh, sorry. Ain't you ever heard of knocking? No man deserves this.
Hello. Hey, eyes where you're walking. Hey, easy now.
A couple of mean-looking bounty hunters flew through here not too long ago.
No, that can't be right.
Howdy.
Hey, mister.
Welcome.
Howdy.
My pa got killed in this here store when I was a boy. Been selling out of those lately.
Just look in here.
I heard about that.
Mister?
How would they pay to do that?
Tell my pappy taught me to live, you know?
Nice. Okay, then. All right. It's all yours. Enjoy. Thank you. Nice. Enjoy. That's mighty popular these days. That's done. If your horse needs anything, I have good supplies. Appreciate it. Good doing business with you. Seem a bit taken with that. You like that?
How are you? It's been better. Too bad.
Seem to have your eye on that. Taking a shine to that, huh? You like the look of that one, huh? I sell out of that pretty fast. You like that? Saw Morris from the auction yard leaving the hotel again this morning. Guess his wife kicked him out again. Those go pretty fast. Seem a bit taken with that. Taking a shine to that, huh? Seem to have your eye on that. That's mighty popular these days. Those go pretty fast. You like the look of that one, huh? Taking a shine to that, huh? Nice. The smell of sheep shit in this town never goes away. That's mighty popular these days. Seem to have your eye on that. You like that? I sell out of that pretty fast. Taking a shine to that, huh? Good choice. Good choice. That's mighty popular these days. Those go pretty fast. Ain't no point in being cheap, huh? Okay, then. That's mighty popular these days. Seem a bit taken with that. I sell out of that pretty fast. You like the look of that one, huh? That's done. Seem to have your eye on that. Those go pretty fast. You like that?
I need a bed.
Mm-hmm. Maybe someday I'm gonna quit Valentine. Probably move out west. Thank you.
That's it for now. Thanks, partner.
Hey, partner.
Hello.
You best quit following me.
Yeah, welcome.
Sir.
All the trouble in Valentine late, and people are starting to talk about the curse again.
Regulating hunting? Don't make no damn sense. How's a man supposed to eat?
Or they? Yeah.
So, getting by. Well,
like it happens again and again. Down my best hound the other day. Dumb animal tore up a raccoon. Caught the rabies.
Well, there's no use whining about it. Well, anyway, that's the rumor. Struck gold at the river a few downs over. Ain't sure I believe it.
Yep, I heard.
Some poor dumb bastard tried to rob me last week. Nearly busted my hand beating his head in.
Typical. The way things are going these days.
My brother Jake got locked up for fighting again.
Ain't surprising me in the least. Drunk feller at the saloon last night was swearing straight that donkeys ain't small horses. They're just big old dogs.
Well, I'll be damned.
So, your pocket's deep enough, she'll share a bed for a spell.
That's the rumor.
Things got heated over at the saloon last night. Two fellas ended up shooting each other. Damn waste of life, if you ask me. We're nothing to beat in good security.
Won't be the first time, would it?
I'm saying that's true, but I heard a feller came into town trying to sell hides, and one of them was a human hide.
Oh, this country.
Well, anyway.
Hear they finally broke that Mustang up at Denny's. Taking them months.
Well, goddamn.
Some dead man kicked out my paw's watch.
Gets worse every day, don't it?
Some soldier threw himself under a train of steam.
Seems like it happened. government's talking about regulating hunting? Don't make no damn sense. How's a man supposed to eat?
Or they? Yeah.
Your right to shoot.
Well, damnation.
Things got heated over at the saloon last night. Two fellas ended up shooting each other. Damn waste of life, if you ask me. We're nothing to do
here. Okay, well, never mind. See.
Worth a shot. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. I bet this'll shoot better with some new sights.
Read about the hall for the Leviticus Cornwall train robbers.
You'll be very pleased with this. Dangerous. Why don't we enhance your gun? See how much more it can do. We can do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick. Smart addition. Essential, I reckon. If you need anything, let me know. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. I'd like to give this a personal touch with some engraving. If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business. Won't be the first time. Would.
Thanks, mister.
Morning, friend.
Read about the hunt for the Leviticus Cornwall train robbers.
That sun is strong.
Be good for the lumber.
Morning.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, mister.
Hey, all right, there we go. Oh, Arthur, come here. Come over here. I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a tough as teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man, I dread to think about it.
Hey!
There he is.
Watch where you're going. Take it easy.
Are you about to kiss that guy or punch him?
Oh, and we have our answer.
Come here, you. Let's go. You these bastards.
Come on. We can handle these fools.
Just go easy on the table.
You're mine now.
Welcome to Valentine, you bastard!
Arthur, come here, come over here. I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a tough as teak mountain man?
Oh, you.
Hey!
There he is.
Watch where you're going. Take it easy.
Are you about
pal?
To kiss that guy
Take
or punch
easy,
him?
Huh?
Oh, and we have our answer.
Come here, you.
little greaser.
You want to dust up? You got it.
Yeah, like I get the hell off.
Down in the mud.
You okay there, Arthur?
Yeah. I got this son of a bitch. You got more than that.
I beg you, stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir. But please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah, Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him.
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.